All right, thank you, Steve. Albany police are investigating a homicide tonight. It happened around 11 o'clock this morning in the area of 55 Ontario Street when officers responded to a call for shots fired. They say they found 23-year-old Iquan Carter with gunshot wounds. He was taken to Albany Med, where he later died. No arrests have been made.